What up, everybody? Welcome into the stream. How's everyone doing today? Welcome. Hello, hello, hello to Soul Wolf, Steve Saw, I'm Grumpy, I'm 50, and Obscure and Obsolete, hey mum, and Damn Easy, and Shrink, and Cree, and Pop Tart, and Dag, and RJD, and Hilly Lilly, and Foxy Fox, and Ilaria. Hi guys, and Claire, and Steph is here, and Dr. Chef Frank. Welcome into the stream, my friends. How y'all doing? Hi, Cam the Goblin. I like that little emote, that's very cute. Ectoplasmic Goo, hello! Fly to Pilot, what's up? Alex the Legion! Old Forge. Stuart says, thank you! I bought this at a festival when I was too cold from some random secondhand store. And it's great. I wear it all the time and feel cozy. Who else is here? Did I miss anyone? No, feed on. But yeah. Brown Live, what's up, Danny? How you doing? All right, we are starting with a little bit of Tom Petty today. Thrillhouse, did I even say hello to Thrillhouse? Hi, hi, Craig. Hey, Dance Society. Hope you guys have been having a good Saturday. Saturday. I'm streaming, so it's a Saturday. We have already had the VIP, the coveted VIP slot has already been snatched most sneakily by RJD. So congratulations to you, RJD. And I believe is it Hitty Litty that needs to be yeeted off the throne? It's Saturday! I mean, Brian, most people are usually pretty happy. What goes down on your Saturdays that makes you help? Also, hi. And Mythic Scotty is here, hello. All right, Hitty Litty, off you go, on your way. Hit the road, Hitty Litty, you are no longer a VIP of the channel. And in your place, to reign supreme over us all, I have crowned today VIP RJD. Congrats, RJD. Hey, Tokenaiden, now I see that sweater, I have a carpet with a similar pattern. I wonder if it is a common pattern. Or whether I snuck into your house, took your carpet and refashioned it into a jumper. Or sweater, even. Itty got litty! anyone else that I missed? Come on in there. So much scheming. If we could all keep our VIP badges forever, that is an honour for only a select few. Like a fashionable Eye of Sauron. I like that. I'm pretty sure that's what they were going for. Yeah, I reckon so. The fire and the... Yeah. Eye of Sauron, but make it fashion. Hey, Daniel, what's up? I will not faff down, Pop-Tart. You betcha. Speaking of which, we should probably sing the song and maybe I'll do some harmonies. Yeah, I'm gonna sing some harmonies as well.
There ain't no easy way out. I won't back down.
realise I missed one thing up in the other one, and I'm going to just re-record that. So I don't blast the neighbours, and then I'll be back to see you soon. This is One Back Down by Tom Petty. From Tom Petty there. That was I Won't Back Down, and that was a little song to start off a stream. Thank you, everybody. But I'll still take the easy way out. Fair. Efficient. Excellent timing. Very beautifully timed confetti there. Hi, Invoni. Welcome. Oh, a clap for... Oh, you don't have to worry about me. The real deserver of the claps is Shring there, for sure. Using a guitar as an armrest to play the piano. Yeah, pretty comfy actually. Hey Daniel Dim!
Hey this toy.
Thank you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I love Twitch music. My petite vache. Chessfish, good to see y'all. Better Business Bureau. And then what? Oh, and then there also is no chance that non-Americans know what this is, Brian. Can you explain to all of us uninitiated what the heck that is? The thing that also the hey baby in the chorus, it reminds me of that song that goes, hey, hey baby, ooh, ah, I wanna know. Just the hey baby reminds me of that. But I guess there's a lot of songs that have that. Hey baby is a pretty ubiquitous line in pop songs, I guess. Hey Matthew, I wanna know. If you'll be my girl. Wow, throwback. Oh yeah, nobody's requested any songs. My goodness. But we have had a resub from Matit Vash. Has resubbed for 9 months. Thank you so much. Thank you for the 9 month resub. I appreciate that. We've had a sneaky little resub from John the Sailor before the stream for 12 months. Saying I thought I might catch you today at 10 a.m. EDT for a few songs. But time's. And wishing a great stream to us. So thanks to John, who's not here. But yeah, Matit Vash, if you would like a song, you can of course request one. Otherwise, I mean, I think we might just open up a raffle maybe. Should we do a raffle? The Better Business Bureau is an organization dedicated to rating businesses based on their ethical practices, internal culture, and fair prices. I read that as internet culture. I was like, interesting choice of things to rate them on. Internal culture and fair prices. That sounds like a very reasonable organization. Like old school Yelp. Old people always threaten to complain to the Better Business Bureau if they don't like the service. Gotcha. It's like how the Brits don't. Yeah, we don't really have a. I don't know what we really have. We just tell people that we're going to write a strongly worded letter to the manager. RGG, thank you for gifting out a gift sub to the community, which went to St. Villas. Thank you, RGG. That's so much appreciated. And also. MMMD or MD, thank you for your resub, and it's your first sub here, which is awesome. So thank you so much for subbing to the Wren Nest and being part of the sub crew. I appreciate that very much. And I'm gonna play Everlong by the Foo Fighters for you next. And then we also have some more Tom Petty for RGD. We're gonna do Free Falling after that. And also, guys, a song raffle is active right now. So if you want to be in with the chance of getting a free song request, all you have to do is enter the raffle. First, you have to make sure you are following, because this is a followers only raffle. But once you're following, then you can just type exclamation mark raffle into the chat. And then in a minute or two, a raffle winner will be drawn, and that person can pick any song from the song list that hasn't already been played today, which is not many songs because we've only had one song so far. And that will be, I'll play that for you. That'll go into the queue for you. Demo, hello, welcome, how you doing, Demo? And Damiezy, thank you so much for the 500 bits. Wait, did the, oh no. Sorry, ignore me, I'm talking rubbish. Thank you for the 500 bits. Thanks, Damiezy. You can get a song too if you would like. And is there anyone else? Yeah, and Matit Vash if you would like one. And of course, guys, get raffling to win another song request. Hey, Archmi. Wow, Brian. That's real rude. Stuart says, thank you for the 100 bits. And we have a winner for the song raffle, and our winner is Smosis. Smosis, you have won the raffle, which means you can go into the song list and pick a song that you would like to hear. And I will play it for you. Congrats. For now, we're going to do Everlong by the Foo Fighters. This was a live learn recently. And I really enjoyed it. But it's very recent. So I'm going to just hope that I actually was going to let it kind of in a bit more detail than I did. But that's fine. That's fine. I never do the things that I say I'm going to do. Pop-Tar, thank you for gift. Oh, you gifted some to Smosis. That's so sweet of you, Pop-Tar. Thank you. So yeah, Smosis, take your time. There's the link to the song queue in the song list, even in the chat. And feel free to peruse at your leisure and pick a song out. Roland's back, but he's not back. Tragic. And Flighty Pilot, yes, this was a live run I did for Flighty Pilot. So nice that it's coming up again while you're here. Now the question is, let me just very briefly remind myself of how it goes. That's a good question. They don't care about us. I have refreshed myself sufficiently, so let's try and play this song. Nice request, Moses. Gonna have some ACS coming up. All right, so this is Everlong by the Foo Fighters.
I sing along.
nothing could ever feel this real forever. If anything could ever be this good again, the only thing I'll ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to stop when I say when. Apologies, I realised I forgot how it ends. I need to listen to the ending. I don't know how to end it. But that was Everlong by the Foo Fighters, and that was for MMMD. Thank you for your sub. And Damizy, thank you so much for gifting out 5 community gift subs while I was saying that. That's so awesome of you, Damizy. Thank you. Thank you so much. And Pop-Tart. Oh wait, I thanked you for giving out a sub to Smosis by Handbag Through a House for the 111 bits. Thank you, Craig. And Craig 2, or sorry, Craig 1281650. Thank you, Craig, for the 23-month resub. Good to see you. Thank you. And hey, it was actually Craig's idea to call himself Craig 2. I would like to point that out. I did not suggest that. Hey, Pio, Pio 1, the only one. And Complicated Humans here, and Gorin is here. Welcome in, everybody, and Victus, hello. Thanks, MMD. Yeah, this is like the first time I've played this, I think, since live learning it, and I need to kind of go practice it because I don't really know it very well yet. But I put it on the list so that I wouldn't forget to do that, so that's reminding me. What else has been happening? A cupcake panda, I like your name, saying this is just the vibe I needed today. Welcome in, more vibes coming right up. Also, I just saw that Pop-Tart has requested a poll. Ah, for your song request. Yeah, we could do that. Sure, why not? Okay. So, front page, pick a favorite. The options for the poll mods, whenever you get a good moment, we'll do a poll we're waiting for the boost train to end. Cool. So you got it written down there. We can do a poll for Pop-Tart's song request. First, some more Tom Petty. And Innkeeper's here! Hey, Innkeep! Hey, Johnny B, thank you! A case could be made that Craig 2.0 is the improved and enhanced version. A case could be made. And I will stay very impartial on that. All right, we have a poll at the moment for you to vote on Pop-Tart's song request. The options are Sweet Child of Mine, Guns N' Roses, Home Sweet Home by Motley Crue, and Sailing Ships by Whitesnake. So what do you want to hear, guys? Get yourselves voting. Ah, let's call you a learning guitar. Should I call you MMMD is there something else that you prefer to be called? But yeah, that's cool that you're learning like some finger-picking pieces. That's, yeah. Doing it while singing definitely adds a whole other dimension. But that said, you'd be surprised how quickly you get used to it. Hi, Nightmare. Thank you so much. Welcome to the stream. All right, Tom Petty loop, number 2 of the stream. Here we come. To be honest, I like doing Tom Petty loops. The more the merrier. I mean, I only have 3 in my song list at the moment, but. Oh, should probably retune out of drop D. Rushton! Da-na-na-na-na-na-na, Rushton, how you doing? Foxy Fox, thank you for the £35 donation. Zoe, I have a live learn request. You should listen to the Kina Granis cover. It has a nice tempo. Absolutely, what is your live learn request? Thank you very much for that donation. Jane Brown has covered, I'm sure I'm going to enjoy. Guys, the poll is running out of time. You've got just a bit of... Okay, I mean, I'm pretty sure that Guns N' Roses is going to win, but if you really want to vote for Home Sweet Home by Motley Crue or Sanctuary by Whitesnake, you know, if you all band together, there's still a chance. Still a tiny chance. Yeah, thank you so much, folks. Let us know what song that is, and I would love to learn it for you. What I'm also going to do is just... Oh, hey, Amadip, hey! Close the live lens early now, about 50 minutes early, just because I got to... The stream's got to be 3 hours tonight, because I need to head out afterwards. So live lens are officially closed! Don't donate for live lens, they're closed. Just the one today. And I'll make sure that sign is up as well. There we go. Hang on a second. Why does my finger keep going off the fret when I know it doesn't want to? Just stay. This song and it never decided that it wanted to just come off the fret. Someone's controlling me. It's probably Lord Zor. Hi Johnny Dam. Goran dear Peter, thank you for the 28 month resub. That's a lot of months. Thank you. And hi, thank you. All right, we had a winner of our poll and I'm pretty sure that it was Guns N' Roses. I don't think I'm gonna have to check. So that is gonna be added to the song list. First and then maybe her boyfriend too. But it's all about the horses. Let's be real. The true love of her life. Alongside Jesus in America and her mama. And Elvis. She does a lot of things. A lot of hobbies this girl. She's a good girl. Loves her mama. Loves Jesus. And America too. She's a good girl. Crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and a boyfriend too, yeah, yeah. It's a long day, living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Free falling. Free. Been on the Asaki again. Also, 50, why are you squashing Pio? tub and one of my mods is out of control. Just a standard stream.
Free falling. All the vampires walking through the valley. They move west down Ventura Boulevard. And all the bad boys are standing in the shadows. And all the good girls are home with broken hearts. And I'm free.
Tom Petty for RJD, for VIP RJD, I should say. Thank you for that gift sub. Mods and guests and esteemed guest mods, can we not tackle each other, maybe? And just maybe tackle the trolls instead. Actually, there aren't any trolls, so I guess you can just tackle each other. Rev, thank you for 26 months of faff, of the finest quality faff here in the Renness. Thank you, Rev. Welcome in. Can I sing you something? 50 rolls around on ground for 5 minutes pretending like his leg is shattered. Classic footy move, or soccer move, I should say. Gets up and continues playing. Thanks for the claps, guys. How I see the mods acting right now. Just a bit of pandemonium. Bit of soccer. That is definitely how you spell it. Yes. No trolls. Does she know who is in her community? Does she even know who she's dealing with? The level of trollingness that I'm about to face after that comment. Yeah, no, bring it on, guys. Pop-Tart, thank you also for gifting a sub to X Ryan Cat. Thank you very much, Pop-Tart. And Sir Wolf, thanks again for that community gift sub. So, so much appreciated. Thanks, you guys. Whoa, Inkeep. Inkeep's gone ballistic on me. Have you no shame, woman? I did call it football, and then I was like, wait, I'm talking to an uncouth American who might not even know what I mean. So, you know, I feel like I have to translate things into American. HPX! Thank you for the 6 month sub with Prime! Howdy, ma'am. I'll have one of your finest fabs, please. You'll be happy to hear that for once I am not watching like a burrito in bed. Oh, but I love it when people watch like burritos in bed. I think that's one of the coziest ways to watch a stream. You can always burrito yourself on the sofa, in the office, somewhere random, like in a cafe. You know, just go for it. Burrito yourself everywhere. That's what I'm all for that. Ross is hangry for burrito. Now I want to eat burritos in bed. I feel like eating burritos in bed while burritoed in a blanket is like the next level. I want to get to that level one day in my life, but I have not yet got there. Imagine dragging your comforter all around the city though. Yeah, it wouldn't be that comforting by the end of it. Definitely not. I kind of want to do that now. Just like go to some like really fancy bar or restaurant. Just get a blanket out of my bag and just burrito myself there. Like, deal with it. Just to see how people would react. We're going to do some Muse next. Madness by Muse. Yeah, American football, as we call it, is a vicious little sport. I had a friend in uni got into it. A female friend, I should add, and it's quite you know what I mean, that kind of sport. And yeah, she would just like come back from practice with like her helmet and her shoulder pads, like just a bit bruised. Not my idea of a fun time, but hey ho. What happened with the eBay bid? Well, Flighty Pilot, it was a big day for me, however many days ago it was, because I won my eBay bid for a secondhand Push 2 controller. And I was very pleased and victorious. I actually missed the parcel, they tried to deliver yesterday while I was out. But I'm going to go pick it up and I'm going to have two pushes, which is ridiculous. But I got a great deal for basically a brand new push, but someone just had never used it and was selling it secondhand, so... very excited about that. However, I did sadly have to let go on the Stream Deck because it got too expensive. And the important thing about bidding is you got to set your limits. Now you have two Ableton pushes, four more to go. Wait, why four more? Is that just so I can reach autopilot levels of MIDI controllers? That is the dream. That is the dream. Good old American football when you feel like running into a wall head first 50 times in a short span of time. Sounds great fun. Anyway, thank you guys. I'm very, very pleased about my eBay victory. It was very, very, like, you know, nail-biting. I was on the edge of my seat. My heart was beating in the final few seconds as someone tried to outbid me, and then I bid again, and I could see them pushing up my bid, but they didn't quite get to the top of my bid. It was, yeah. Whew. Exciting stuff. Adrenaline pumping. Exhilarating, even. Pro eBay sniper. I definitely could have sniped later, but it was my first eBay bidding battle, and I didn't want to, like... I was scared, so I played it safe. I probably could have saved about a tenner if I'd gone in slightly later, but there we go. Do you have the big Stream Deck or the little guy? I have a big one in Switzerland, and I'm probably going to get a little one for here. I'm sure you couldn't have done it without Derpy. Absolutely not. It was there the whole time offering moral support on my shoulder. Auto Ren or Zoe Pilot. I don't think anyone's claiming rugby as a picnic in the park. That is a question I can't really answer popped up because I don't really know. We're going to have to see how life pans out. But for the foreseeable future, that is the situation. Daffy was unbeknownst. Great use of unbeknownst. Underused word. Intimidating the competition with stares. I mean, look into those eyes. Can you see them? Yeah, you can see them. Zorro pilot. Okay. Guys. Hey Hookie, welcome in! I'm afraid not. I'm probably not gonna have my stream going live into someone else's while I'm live. That might even be against Twitch rules, actually, because you're not allowed to stream to multiple places at the same time. But you are welcome. There's plenty of DMCA approved music by music streamers that you can play from like Spotify and all those kind of places, so you're more than welcome to use my recorded music in that way, because you won't get DMCA struck for that, as long as you just credit it to whichever artist it is. Thank you. It's good to eye you get one. Hey, Sam Fogger. Oh no, it's not. There's still one more thing to do. Bear with me. Finally see the love. While the requests are open, gets a song request. So feel free to check out the song list. And if you want to hear something, just in the chat type !SR for song request, followed by the name of the song, and I'll get in the queue for you. We might need to think about closing the queue quite soon, because it's getting hella long. But for now, I'll leave it open, I think. All right, everybody. This is Madness by Muse. Madness, my muse. That one is so much fun to loop. That was for damn easy. Thank you for those 500 bits. And thank you all for your claps. Thanks, everybody. Mockingjay, thank you so much. I'm really glad you enjoyed that. Yeah, so much fun. Redeeming chair yoga during this song is pure madness. Should we do some mad chair yoga, guys? Thanks, Zen Monkey. Hi, you're a Kurtzer? Sorry if I'm saying that wrong. Welcome. Got a crack up at my mom saying she was a very verbose baby. My apologies, Cake Punk. They are indeed clops. How could I mistake them for something as mundane as claps? Vivictus, seriously, that was amazing. Thanks so much. All right. You ready for some chair yoga, guys? If you're shrimping in your chair like that, time to sit up straight. Stretch that back. And we are going to make sure there's nothing too much in front of you. I'm just trying to remember what's the ones that I did that involved. Okay, we are going to lean forward very gently, a little at a time, no cracking those vertebrae, guys. And you're going to reach down and try and touch the opposite foot with your hand or as close to it as you can get. If you're just on your leg, that's fine. You don't have to go all the way down. And you're going to go and touch or try and touch that foot with your hand. And the other hand's going to go up in the air like that. Okay, let's go. My stomach's getting in the way. And you should feel the stretch all across your body. If you're just like that, that's fine too. But if you can, get all the way down there to your toes. And up again. And now we'll do the other one. Down we go, opposite hand to foot. Another hand behind you in the air. Basically like a dab, exactly. Nailed it with your back. And then reach over and adjust your push. Change scene. Of hell. I don't know what you're talking about. There's no little Zora around, so definitely not. Okay, so we have La Boheme up next. Oh boy, have I forgotten how that one goes. Yes, I really have. First of all, I'm gonna guess a chord. I've like really forgotten how that goes. There's a little Lord Zora in all of us. And a big one in me, it turns out. I don't remember what key I did it in. I was a fool for not writing that down. Chezoga. Probably in some language that's a bad word. Alright, this is going to be a little bit of a relive learn because it's been a while since I did this, so I'm going to just listen a little bit. I wish I remembered what key I did it in. I might have to find my version on YouTube. Wow, I just saw the thumbnail for the most recent VOD that I posted on YouTube. By the way, for anyone that's new here, I don't have my VODs up on Twitch because of DMCA rules that they have still not sorted out, but you can find all my VODs on YouTube. Not all of them, I'm a little behind. But the one that's just posted, I'm sitting like this, literal shrimping and with like chicken arms, chicken elbows. I need to change that. That is shameful. Anyway, that's not what I'm looking for. Is French the main language in Switzerland? The main language, probably there's mostly German spoken, then there's the French part, and then the part that I'm in is the Italian part, where Italian is the main spoken language. That's much smaller than the French and German sections. And yeah, and Romansh. Can't forget Romansh, of course. Right, I'm just looking back. I cannot remember. Anyone remember vaguely when I did that Relive Learn stream? Thanks, Tushar Saran. Ah, here we go. In-depth song learning, catching up on old live learns. You're offline. Oh, why is it saying I'm offline? That's not good for the stream. But we are still online, I think. Ah, and my sweet, sweet mother did timestamping for this, for which I'm eternally grateful, because all I have to do is click on... oh no, I didn't even do it that stream, did I? I did it the next one! I did it on the next one. The 13th. I just also timestamped, thank you! Okay. I can actually play this, I guess, because it's just me playing it. Where can I watch We Belong on a VOD? I haven't put it up yet, but it will be up soon. I'm just a little behind on the VODs. Although, however, you can watch it on Rashdan's a wonderful server where he has been storing all my VODs which as they appear. So because you're a sub, you can access that. It's in the sub part of the Discord. There's a link to it, and you can get literally all the VODs there instantly. For some reason, YouTube's not working. However, oh, there we go. Ah, no, I reloaded it just as it started working. The perks of subdom! Come on, YouTube. Why you do this to me? Why you do this? Hey, Trimide, Trimide. Don't know how to say your name.
Please, could you just work?
This piano makes me feel like I'm sauntering down the Champs-Élysées in the evening sunshine. You basically are. I'm taking you guys for a journey with me.
Taking you guys for a journey with me. Wow, Zoe. Talking such crap.
It's pinned in the subs only channel of Discord. Yes, I think it is. There's a goodie, secret goodies and something or other section in the Discord, and it's in there. Oh, what is up with YouTube today? It just keeps loading and reloading. But my internet's fine, I think. I do not know what's going on. Yeah, it's in, here we go. Musical exclusives and goodies. It's you just got to scroll up there a little bit and it's pinned. Rashdan's new VOD archive link. That's what it says. Elon probably casually bought it. Or YouTube. As if being an out-of-his-depth CEO on one thing is not enough. Come on, YouTube. Please work. Please, please, please work. This is really not ideal. What's happening? You're just smashing your elbows on the keys. Sounded like the beginning of Vienna from Billy Joel. Yeah, that was fully my intention, definitely. It's just, I don't understand why it's doing this, but it's not working. Okay, never mind. So I guess no YouTube for me. Yeah, it's, I don't know what it is. I'm going to, okay, let's try closing it and then I'll just have to give up on that. It can't be the internet because the internet is fine up here. I'm live on stream, so must be all right. Let's try Let's try again. Will it work? No, it won't. Is this happening on every video or just that one? Let's try something else. Oh, no. Ah, why are you doing this to me? Ah. Okay, it's working. I'm in E minor.
La Bohème. La Bohème. Ça voulait dire heureux.
Okay, that I'll have to do for now. Perhaps we might issue a copyright strike. That would be just like her, the deceitful little so-and-so. Let's just go through the verses slowly and see if I can remember how it goes and remember the French.
Je vous parle d'antan que les mois de 20 ans ne peuvent pas connaître. Mon matron, ce ton-là, accroché ce lilas jusque sous nos fenêtres et si l'ample garni qui nous servait de nid ne paye pas de mine. C'est là.
No way.
C'est là qu'on s'est connu, moi qui criais famine et toi qui posais nous. La Bohème.
And then there's that little bit which is like, I can sing French.
Je parle un petit peu de français mais pas très bien.
Oh, thanks, Julie. That's very kind of you to say so. See if I can just listen to that little snippet to remind myself how it goes. I can't even pretend to speak in another language. I mean, you could pretend, Brian. You could definitely pretend. And probably trick some people. Craig, you too are too kind.
La Bohème.
Very convincing K-pop. Sorry, Google's just playing me ads. If you could kindly stop playing me ads, that'd be great. Okay, let's find the chorus. To the next chorus, how's it go? Oh, and a little bit earlier, so. I'm not ready for this. Oh, and then there's that bit at the end, oh man, which is like, how does that go? He's just there as well. That's not right. Hi, Sylvan Elf. Just got on Twitch and was going through and heard that voice in keys and had to slow down to listen more. Thank you. Welcome in. That's lovely. Brand new to Twitch, actually. May start streaming, but music is my first love and distracts me every time. Amazing. Amazing. Have a good lunch, Craig. See you later. So, it's like, nope, that's not right. Ah. Okay, apologies that took a little long to get ready, but I am getting now Do You, La Bohème by Charles Aznavour, with the little disclaimer that I don't know very well, and I'm gonna trip and stumble over the French quite a lot, and you're gonna just have to deal with that. So apologies to everyone French listening as I brutally sabotage your language. D'un temps que les moins de 20 ans ne peuvent pas connaître. Mon maître en ce temps-là accrochait ce lilas jusque sous nos fenêtres et si l'ombre garnie qui nous servait de nid ne paye pas de mine. C'est là qu'on s'est connu, moi qui criais famine et toi qui posais nous. Là, la bohème, ça voulait dire on est heureuse. La bohème, nous ne mangeons qu'un jour sur deux.
This is where it's all gonna fall apart now, guys. I've just been pretending that I can speak French so far.
Dans le café voisin, nous étions quelques-uns qui attendions la gloire. Et bien que miséreux, avec le ventre creux, nous ne cessions d'y croire. Et qu'en quelques bistrots, contre un beau repas chaud, nous prenions une toile. Nous récitions des vers, croupes autour de poils, et en oubliant hiver. Ça voulait dire tu es jolie. La bohème, nous n'avions tout de génie. Quand au hasard des jours, je m'en vais faire un tour livre à mon ancienne adresse. Je ne reconnais plus ni les morts, ni les roues qui ont vous ma jeunesse. Au nom d'un escalier, je cherche l'atelier dont plus rien ne subsiste. Dans son nouveau décor, Montmartre semble triste et les lilas sont morts. La bohème, la bohème. On était jeunes, on était fous. La bohème, la bohème, ça ne vous
okay, that one needs a lot of work still. but it's such a beautiful song and so much fun to sing. And I swear one of these days I'm going to just sit down for like an hour or two and fully learn it. I make that promise. I don't tell you, I cannot promise in what time frame that's going to happen. But I really am going to nail that song at some point. Because yeah, that was my attempt at La Bohème by Charles Aznavour. And that was for Ma Petite Vache. Thank you so much for the 9-month resub. Merci beaucoup. Thank you. Thanks, everybody. You're all very kind and very forgiving of me, and I really appreciate that. And Ma Petite Vache, did you just cheer 2,000 bits? Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. That was really kind of you. You didn't have to do that. But thank you. So much appreciated. You're very kind. Also, popped out for dinner. Thank you for gifting a sub to Supreme Mago. An anonymous gifter, thank you for gifting a sub to J-Staff. And also, I don't know if I thanked Ma Petite Vache for gifting a sub to Julie before as well. Thank you for that. Thank you, guys. Stanley says, bravo, magnifique. Thank you, merci. Engineer of Silence says, show your ID card. I don't believe you're not from France. Oh, you're too kind. You're too kind. Seriously, guys, I appreciate that because I know I mangled a lot of the words. Nice French from a Frenchie. Thanks, Marcus, brother. Where did you learn it? From school? Yeah, I learned French in school. Like most English kids in school, we learned French. I just really enjoyed it and spent a bit more time on it. Than a lot of, so I probably speak French better than most people my age because I just took it further and yeah, didn't give up at GCSE because the quality of French teaching in England is for the most part not great. The quality of language teaching in the UK, well, I don't know about the UK, but in England at least, is a little bit lacking, which is why we tend to be a bit rubbish at other languages. That was absolutely beautiful. Keep up the good work, Glass. The world needs voices like this without being too dramatic. Thanks, Silver Now. We encourage a bit of drama here. Drama king or queenness, you know, go for it. Oh, a Slovene word of the day, yes. Okay, what Slovene word shall we learn today? Anything related to what we've just done? Thanks, Marxist brother. You guys are making me feel very good about my French today. Oh, should we learn the word for fish in Slovene? We can learn that. I think I've taught you guys. The word is, I believe, and my mum might correct me on the ending because my grammar's not very good and the endings of words in Slovene change, like, with basically however you say that. But I know it as riba. Is that right? Like, riba. The good kind of drama, exactly. Now, time for me to Google it and see if that's actually true.
And did I just teach you guys a load of rubbish? Riba, in fact. I think it's riba. And riba is just how you use it in one of the cases. They've got them damn declensions like the Romans did. So I'm going to wait for my mum to verify, because she's actually Slovene, but I think it's riba. It's like a game show. Is the word right? Camera pans tomorrow. Exactly. Riba for one. Riba for plural. Oh, okay. I think because in English, fish is singular and fish is also plural. I guess Google Translate thought I meant plural. So, ignore that. It's riba. Like I originally said. Arriba. I nailed it. Another word to add to your arsenal of Slovene vocab. Really handy Slovene vocab that you never know you might use one day. Beauty is the absolute picture of calmness. What are you talking about? Okay, coming up next in the Land of Plenty. We're going to be doing Plenty by ACS. ACS are a couple that stream on Twitch. In fact, they are called on Twitch A Couple Streams, which is what they do, and very beautifully, I might add. So make sure you go follow them, because this is their song that I'm about to play you. Hello, very calm Tris. To be fair, Gora did set himself up for that one. Got some bloodlines rolling around here. I'm half black and half Scotch, Irish, / Welsh and German. It's a cool mix. I respect and study the occult and all cultures and traditions. Cool. Lord Zor studies the occult too. Allegedly. An underground busker. It's like, a street performer. Someone that like plays and sings or does something on the street for money. So it's like that. But on the London Underground, i.e. the tube. So like in the tunnels and where the trains are. Just doing that, basically. That's what I used to do before getting on Twitch. Will Lord Zor visit again before Halloween? RGD, be careful what you wish for. Think about how many sacrifices would need to be made. A lot of sacrificing. Okay. Hey, Chokaroo! Aside from the tube, now we're in YouTube. Hey, exactly. What if I sacrifice 5 souls? Souls of your feet? Soul the fish? I mean, I reckon Lord Zor would take any of the above. Soul. That could be luxurious enough for Zor. Awesome riba! 8 fish! Very good. Only the most awesome fish for Lord Zor. Thank you.
eats fish, among other things. Only sole, though. Plenty of fish, but that's too expensive, so I'll eat this song instead. Well, in the land of plenty of fish, we do not know what the word no means. So yeah, this is Plenty by streamer duo ACS. Oh, Jojen, thank you so much. Glad to have you here.
Ooh.
Plenty by ACS. That was for Smosis, our raffle winner. Nice choice. And yeah, do make sure you're following ACS. They are very talented and have a lot of great songs. Smosis, that was for you. Hope you enjoyed. Oh, gee. Thanks, Peter. Thanks, Brian. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Zen Monkey. Demands fish from you. Excuse me. Foxy, thank you for gifting a sub to Jojen. Thank you, Foxy. Damn it, guys. You gonna call me out with the yawn emote every time, huh? You really got to do that, huh? I say yes. Yes, we do. Stream rules. When are they coming back, Gorda? I was thinking I hadn't seen them streaming for a while. How long have they been on hiatus? They're so like, especially because they're always on late UK or Europe time, and they're so chill. It's great for like late night chilling if you've got to get some stuff done or whatever. I remember when I was like doing some final, I think it was when I was releasing my album, it was like 2 a.m. and I still had so much work to do. And like I was just up late on the computer like trying to get my album ready for the like launch the next day, and I had ACS on in the background and it was so soothing, and I just remember that really vividly. It's been over a month. Damn. They see me yawning. Oh, hydrate. Yeah, good idea, good idea. Let's do some more hydrating. Gorda, just like crossing off the days on his calendar till ACS come back. It's been 84 years. My album went straight to number one. Then I woke up. Yeah, I was like, I had a great dream that night. thanks, Tris. Sorry, that's not showing up again. Yeah, last call. Very good point. Let's see. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 songs, including a live learn. And we've got an hour left. I think we could do 2 more songs. Let's do 2 more songs. Nobody mods the reruns better than me. Wow. good timing, good timing. Do you guys hear that? Oh. Oh, it's bonfire night, I guess. Modding up a storm. That is just how he rolls. Okay, yeah, I feel like the fireworks might start now, guys. We're gonna have some extra percussion. String's favorite time of the year. Unexpected loud noises from all directions coming from the sky. But hey, we got confetti, so yeah. Yeah, Peter. Let's blast the confetti. It's the 5th of November.
I find that rhyme incredibly unhelpful because it doesn't actually rhyme with the date, so I always think it's the 4th of November. Americans don't do that, right? It's just, I mean, obviously it's a British thing because of like the gunpowder plot or whatever, but that has that filtered over continents, or is that just like a very British thing? I'm guessing that's probably the case. Yeah. But you guys set off fireworks on other days, right? I mean, I guess you have it like the 4th of July. Yeah. In Canada, you got Canada Day, yeah, so. And New Year. Plenty of opportunities for fireworks, fair enough. Well, some places in America don't need a reason to set off fireworks. Sounds like you've had some experiences. Victor's like, yeah, I do it in my backyard every day. Why does the guitar seem quite quiet? I'm gonna maybe turn this one up. I think this one's just a little quiet. Okay. Fireworks are illegal? Really? God, that's very sad. Illegal to sell in New York State? Wait, what? Except on the 31st December. That is news to me. I didn't know that. Some draconian rules going on there. You think? Maybe you should set one off and see what happens. See if you start hearing sirens coming towards your door. Yeah, I think I'd get pretty sick of them if I had them every day. Anyway, this is my song Sailing Boat. It's a long distance love song and it goes this. Anything with distance is relativity.
how your old world's mean, how the hours pass like minutes when you hold me endlessly, how I almost feel you here, although you're miles across the sea.
That was my original song, Sailing Boat. That was for Petey and dedicated to Justice.
Aww. That was a song about missing someone over long distance, which I had when I was stuck in the UK over lockdown, and the shrinkster over there was in Switzerland for a couple months. So thank you, Gorin, for the 28-month resub. Thanks, Dublin. Hey, keep us gifting 5 subs in the community. Thank you so much. Thank you, Squaw. It's awfully kind of you. Subs going out to Raichan and Image and Smelly Stuff and Endofi and Henry CK. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Also, that really made me giggle. The funny thing with shrinksters is relativity. Wait, that sounds like it's some kind of nativity. Hi Tess, thank you. Welcome into the stream. We've had another hydrate. Thank you for reminding me to hydrate. Also, thanks to everyone that's followed. We had a lot of follows. Quarrel AU, GSR, YR, Sienna Jane, Worst Brot, Rocky, Raw Buttered Toast. Thank you. Is it toast if it's raw? I don't know about that. If I requested Lost River, would you hate me forever? No, Innkeeper, I'd only hate you for like about 3 years. No, I'm kidding. Go for it, of course. It's on the song list and therefore it can be requested. But that's also very considerate of you to ask. But no, go for it, go for it. July 2 Games. Unfortunately, I cannot make a wish. I am not a genie. I do not know that song. Sorry. I think requests are actually about to close. I do live lens, but they're not currently open at the moment. All right, we're going to do Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses next. This one for Pop-Tart.
All right, have we filled up the queue now, or is there one song left? I can't remember. After that comment about the eyes, I just cannot see it now. And the same, to be honest. One left. Okay, we have one slot left in the song queue before we close the queue. So this is kind of what I call my calming lullaby version of Sweet Child of Mine. I haven't done this one for a while, so hopefully I remember everything.
She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories, where everything is as fresh as the bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place, and if I stay too long, probably break down and cry. Oh, 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 sweet child of mine. Oh, 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 sweet love of mine. She's got eyes of the bluest skies, and if they thought of rain, I'd hate to look into those eyes and see an ounce of pain. Her hair reminds me of a warm soft place, where as a child I'd hide and pray for the thunder and the rain to quiet. Oh, 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 sweet child of mine. Oh, sweet love of mine.
That was a calming piano version of Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses. Pop-Tart, that was for you. Yes, thanks, Brian, for putting the keyboard information there. This is indeed a Yamaha P15 keyboard, but actually what you're probably more interested in is the sound that you're hearing, which is the grandeur of my native instruments. Also, this particular Yamaha keyboard, I think, has been discontinued, which is a damn shame because it's a great keyboard, but there you go. That is actually the London one. What we haven't done is updated that with the one I have in Switzerland, which is something else that I can't remember, but it's probably all on that web page. I have a page which lists all of my gear, hardware, software, instruments, all of that stuff. So if you have any questions or curiosities, do check out that webpage first, and then if you realize anything's missing, let me know and I'll try and add it on. Oh, thanks, Tris. Shimu edit. Now what? Indeed, Sir Wolf. Now what? Maybe a song for you, an original for Wonder. Hey, Big Dragon, thank you. It's very cozy. Getting a lot of love today. Okay, so wolf, you horse around all you like, or wolf around, maybe, it should be called. The keyboard in Switzerland is like, something else, man. That keyboard, no, actually this is a much better keyboard. I just didn't want to bring to Switzerland, because a lot of effort. Go with this original. Maybe it's just really quiet, but I can't hear the echo on that. Thank you. Miranda. And it goes like this. That was an original song for Soulwolf. Thank you for the gift sub. Hi, Bob Baluski. Thank you. Welcome. All right, guys. We've got a live learn coming up next for the uninitiated, i.e. anyone who's just joined us. I have one or two live learn slots open pretty much every stream
which is where... Oh, and then I just fell backwards on my chair. Moving swiftly on and forward so that I don't fall backwards again, which is where you can request a song that's not on my song list and probably a song that I don't even know or have never played before, and I'll learn it live on stream. Those are more expensive than normal song list requests for obvious reasons. They are $35 or £30. Today's live learn is Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls for Folksy. With that timing, you're almost making me believe you're a veteran history. Could I had us fooled? It's almost like he's been there from the beginning. Hey, Benita, how you doing? That would have been quite some chair yoga. the back-breaking comments would definitely commence. Also, if you guys followed me by falling off the back of your chair for chair yoga, then all the more fools you are. He's hiding Pete. Some moths take a beautiful glory deer and hide them away from the rest of the world. Right in, I wanna be the one to walk in the sun, 'cause Pete just wanna have fun. Oh, Pete just wanna have fun. World Radeer. I think that might be the best rhyme I've ever done. Okay, moving on. Wow, I say that a lot. I'm just like changing the subject from how much of a goof I am. Let's do this live learn. Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls. So I am familiar with the song. In fact, I actually really like this song and I probably would have covered it a long time ago if it wasn't for, rolling along, if it wasn't for the fact that it does one of those things which male singers tend to do a lot and doesn't work in female voices unless you have a mahusive range, which is singing down the octave and then in the chorus jumping up the octave. So the range is kind of too big for me. I know that already, but I'm going to do what I can with it. Actually, my voice is quite low today, so maybe I can... I'm definitely hitting low notes better than usual today. So maybe I can do it. I'll give it a go, but it's going to be some belting at the top though. Right, it's going to have to be quite a swift live learn, looking at the time, but I think I can manage that, seeing as I kind of already know it. See if I can hit the low notes that will make it doable. And I'll listen to a little bit of the Keena cover as well, because I don't think I've heard her version of it. Not that kind of swift, sorry, 50. Hey, gone fishing! Merci! Hi, Diamond Shard. Hey, Wilby Chops! Okay, right, let's listen to this. Wait, that's not even the song that I wanted to listen to. I'm confused. Here we go. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, yeah, I could do the Kina version because she head voices the top note and makes it a lot more soft and gentle and breathy. That might be a good idea. Maybe I'll try that. Kino grannies. Okay, is there a... So we've got verse... Okay, then verse and then chorus. Ah! There's no bridge. Maybe we can do this. Head voices. All us singers are plagued by head voices. It's true. You know what? I'm feeling a little bit crazy. And I might just go for it. I'm not prepared, but this is a live learn of Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls, a speedy live learn because I've heard the song a few times before, and this is for Foxy Fox. Wish me luck, guys. Zoe, you're at madness. That was Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls. Galp. That was for Fugsy. Thank you for requesting that as a live learn. I really love that song. And I would add that to the song list, except for the fact that I can really only sing that on a very good day. Normally my voice can't go that like that's the extremes of my range. And even then that was really pushing it a little bit. So yeah, I don't think I can add that one to the list as much as I'd love to, because I love that song. I've got to play it safe. But I did really enjoy that. So thank you so much, Fugsy. Multiple ranges, I got the supersonic range. I wish. Yeah, great song that, and thanks to Kina for the inspiration of doing the like more chill version, and then I couldn't help but belt at the end because couldn't resist. Thank you, Fugsy. Oh no, because my mum wanted me to add this to the song list. I know, I really wanted, but I just... Most days I can't hit that bottom note. You got the board now, guys. Sorry. On good... Tell you what, whenever I have, like, low note days, then I can bring it out. How's that? Oh my... If I could do some, like... If I could get my voice to reliably go one semitone lower, then it would be doable. I remember somebody actually messaged me some, like, when I was talking about this in a previous stream, somebody messaged me some vocal exercises. I need to try them, because I'm sure there are things you can do to make your voice go lower. It would be so great if it could just reliably hit a bottom F sharp. But unfortunately, I'd say on like 80% of days, I can't really do that very well. Low note day tag on streamer song list. That's not a bad idea, you know. Unfortunately, I can't edit Twitch music because that is a song that would fall under DMCA, so I can't have that on my channel. How low can you go, 50? Mum. Do the vocal exercises, child. When she calls me child, that's when you know she means business. Oh, my mom's really laying down the law there. Speaking of vocal health, could I actually trouble you for another bottle of water? Because I'm out and... would probably be no bad thing to have some more water. Also, I think, seeing as we have two more loops in the queue, I might close request. Actually, no, considering HPX's request is Zoe's choice. Because I think the request is still open. So we'll have one more request, but then that might potentially also combine with HPX's request. Right. Your mum is so sweet person. I just always laugh all the harder at her how do you even pronounce that? Machinations online. Yeah, because she would never like actually yell that at me. Actually, I say that. Might retract that statement actually. I think she probably would yell that at me. Frank Sinatra used to use whiskey to hit the high notes. Whiskey for the low notes would make sense to me. But unless he just needed that, the Dutch courage to hit the confidence to hit the high notes. How long did it take you to get good at guitar and piano? When I know fun, I'll let you know when I get there. Where did I ever yell at you? One day I'll just leave a stream running afterwards and you'll just hear how much my mum just shouts at me off stream. Dutch courage is what we call alcohol. maybe you guys don't have that phrase, but we call drinking alcohol having some Dutch courage. If you need some Dutch courage to do something, it means you've drunk alcohol to make you feel more confident to do it. Maybe that's just like an English thing, British thing. Anyways, water on the way. Thanks, Mom! I guess you would just call it courage. Oh! Sounds like a water delivery to me. Yeah, now you do! Thanks to my Dutch courage. Talk about till you've had rakia in your blood, you never have tried alcohol. That stuff is lethal. New bottle, yeah, just so I can demonstrate the two different colours we got. Gunpowder, I think it was gunmetal or no, gunmetal grey and twitch purple. The official names of the colours. Well, maybe not the twitch one. Rumour has it that Zoe is such a diva that she uses a new Zoe Rhyme water bottle each time. At the end of each stream, rumour has it she smashes the water bottle that she's just drunk from and requests a new one each stream. Which is why she couldn't find all the bottles that she needed to send out to people that ordered them on Bandcamp. You can fill those bottles with whatever you like. Any whiskey? Absolutely. Get it in there. That's where all the bad reviews are coming from. So many. Had to just keep deleting them. Wearing that jumper took a lot of Dutch courage. I mean, you would have been right if I just like downed a few shots of whiskey before coming on stream. One request open, you say? That might well be the case, Demo. Dyke's getting excited because we're gonna have Lost River now. One of his faves. Demo, thank you for gifting a sub out. Thank you, which went to Veganener. Thanks, Demo. Oh, we can do Saturn, nice. Thank you.
and windy London. I did the sensible thing today and did not leave the house. Portsmouth is similar, punctuated by fireworks. I like that, punctuated by fireworks. That's very poetic. Hi, Spunky Snowflake. God, I need to be keeping a tally of all the compliments this sweater is getting. Us Brits and the Americans, we just talk different languages.
Oh wow, HPX coming in with the knowledge. Cardigans and knitted garments that have an opening at the front. They are, in essence, under the sweater category. The only difference is that they have an opening at the front which can be closed through buttons or zippers. Most modern cardigans don't even have buttons or zippers and are designed to simply hang open. Thank you, I am Wikipedia. A bathrobe or cardigan? The new question of the day. If it's been knitted. Why am I not getting sound from the strings? This is Lost River by Murder by Death. Soup is honey. Some statements really being flung around here today. Some interesting, interesting statements. This chat is a word salad. Like that. Hot bean water. I don't like that. Hot bean water. Pizza is just hot foods. This has gone too far. It's gone far enough, guys. Mind you, I'll happily eat some hot food cycles any day. Thank you.
river to me. Though my days are done, the waters will always run. Find the lost river.
Sang at 52's funeral. It was a sad, sad day. I was sued for everything I own. Thank you guys. I hope you don't actually go drinking. Don't go drinking out of rivers. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Just be sensible about large bodies of water, okay? That was Lost River by Murder by Death. For Innkeepster, thank you so much for those 5 gift subs. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Oh, good advice. Sound advice, if I may say so myself. Innkeeper, thank you for the 100 bits of bits of puddles of tears. Giardia, I was wondering what that was, is a tiny parasite, bracket germ, that causes the diarrheal disease. Okay. Has been contamination with feces in brackets poop, in case you weren't sure. That's gross, 50. That's gross. Sparky Snowflake, thanks for the 100 bits and bits towards your next jumper. My goodness. Can't wait to go to the be like, guys, I'd like to pay in bits today, please. Couple of songs left, and the next one is an original loop of my song What If, and the fireworks are going mad outside, guys. Mad, I tell you. Yeah.
At least you didn't get a dad slap. You've definitely got to say poop at least like 50 more times to get that close 50. HPS. Is this really the level that chat has got to at this point in time? Is that where we're at right now? I entirely blame 50. Says poop 50 times a day. Oh no, he does much worse than that. I'm just trying to think of an equivalent in 50s terms. Wait, what's spreading? Bad choice of word currently. Shall we try and restore some dignity to this stream? Also, Thomas Pyro, thank you for subbing here. Guys, we got a first time sub and this is what you talk about on chat, really? Seriously, chat? Nice one. Thomas, thank you. If you haven't been scared off by chat, thanks for subbing. For the first time. I very much appreciate it and welcome it. And Demo, thank you again for that gift sub. Thanks so much, Demo. And Innkeeper, Demo, I don't think you'd be gifting a sub to Diamond Shard, but thank you. What tuning's that, ASMR fan? I'm in Dadgad. D-A-D-G-A-D. Classic folky tuning. I was like, dignity? What's that? Imagine why I changed the habit of a lifetime. Nujin, thank you for the 300 bits. Saying thank you for your heart-touching stream. Thank you so much. Aw, thank you. We shouldn't keep people here under false pretenses. That's fair. They've got to know what they're getting themselves into. I mean, you guys are definitely worse than usual today. All right, this song is an original, it's called What If. Because Naomi isn't here to keep us in line. So do be cray sometimes. Dadgad. D-A-D-G-A-D. Yeah. Dadgad. Dag. Dag's favorite tuning. Dadbod.
What if the time?
This Is What If is a song I wrote about the working in prisons with a charity called Sing Inside that I used to be part of, about the great aspects of that, the frustrations and the limitations that you come up with, but ultimately, you know, how great music is it? Bringing people together and healing and joining communities together. So yeah, this is called What If.
See the writing on the wall. It didn't get there by mistake. You won't hear these things on the outside, 'cause faith's an easy thing to break. No, what if the time had flown by a little differently? No, what if the time it needs.
Yes, we should thank you to keep up.
Well, there are lessons to be learned by those outside as well as in.
That's not the right. Let's try that again.
There are voices still unheard. There are stories left untold. They shot inside a chest of drawers, together just as they grow old. No, what if the time had flown by a little differently? No, what if the
Winnerian, thank you for the sub with Prime. Thanks so much for that. Thank you for using your Prime, mommy. And Black Owl, thank you for the 100 bits.
Well, there are lessons to be learned by those outside as well as in. What's the use in second chances if you didn't get one to begin? No, what if the time had flown by a little differently? No, what if the time
That was What If, an original song for Rev. Thank you for the 26-month resub, Rev. Have a good luck, Innkeeper. A HBX has updated his song request to try and extend the stream, not having any of me condensing two song requests out. Okay, I'm going to be as fast as I can, because I'm a little late. Ah, oh, I do love Johnny the song, but how the heck does it go? Shring! You cheeky little so-and-so shring. Very cheeky of you. Now it's there, I'm gonna give it a go. It's gonna be HPX said the request was mine. Sulk. Bye. It's a great song. I just hope okay, I'm gonna just go for it without any preparation. It's probably gonna go very wrong, but we are gonna be okay with that. This is Johnny by Sarah Jarosz.
Johnny's on the back porch drinking red wine. He knows that it could be the very last time. He raises a glass up to his lips and wonders, how could a boy from a little bay town grow up to be a man and fly the whole world around and end up back on the same damn ground he started. What you paid for, you know that nothing's for sure, and an open heart looks a lot like a wilderness.
Wait,
not like the wilderness.
Ah, she likes this song.
Time, a small amount we're giving us some sort of cry, and the little we have feels like too much most of the time. He takes another sip of red blood red wine, just waiting on the stars that will never align. A little look, a little love, a little light, and you'll be doing just fine.
I realize I don't know the bridge to this, but never mind. At all. What the heck happens here? It's like a really weird bridge and it changes key. Help.
And put it back in.
Oh, I remember.
So open up your heart, take it out. Put it back in. Signs are all around you. Let it begin. You might not get what you paid for. You know that nothing's for sure. An open heart looks a lot like.
That is an absolute bop. A bop and a hop. That's Johnny by Sarah Jarosz. I need to relearn that because it's such a great song and I love Sarah Jarosz. She is like a hero of mine as a songwriter. That was for HPX, slightly taken over by Shrink. Thanks for the 6 month resub. Thanks everyone. All right, we got one last song now, and that is Saturn by Sleeping at Last. A beautiful, calming, celestial loop to finish the stream on for demo. The answer is very simple, Brian. I'm just always late to stuff. Nick and my dad just out there affirming people's life choices. Alright, this is Saturn by Sleeping At Last. Saturn by Sleeping At Last. Such a beautiful song. Thanks for requesting that one to end the stream with demo. I hope that you enjoyed that. Thanks so much. Hey, Frankwell. Hey, Brooklyn. Brooklyn bro, welcome in, guys. We are just about to head out on a raid. But thank you, everybody, for joining me today. I hope you had a good time. I had a good time. Thank you for... Also, I just realized I totally missed Sir Wolf's donation earlier. Sir Wolf, thank you for 3.14. Thank you for the song, Here's a Pie for You. Thank you. Thank you for the pie, Sir Wolf. Sorry, I didn't thank you for that earlier, but I appreciate it. And thank you to all of you that have supported the stream in whatever way, you know, through donating and cheering and subbing, gifting subs, or even just through being here and chatting or lurking. It all makes a difference and it all means a lot to me. So thank you, everybody, so, so much. Maybe someone redeemed the fireworks outside with channel points somewhere. This is when you know you need to step away from the computer. thank you guys so much. And I am got to rush off now, but I am going to be streaming again next on Monday. I think, yeah, on Monday in 2 days' time. And that's going to be at 3 p.m. GMT. And by that point, I think the Eastern time clocks will have changed. So we'll be back to the normal time, which is 10 a.m. Eastern time, I believe. I could be wrong, but I think so. So yeah, come back Monday. Yawn, everybody, you want to stretch? Because it feels good. Oh. Thanks to the stream, only caught the second half, luckily it was filled with epicness. I think that is a word we're going to go with. Yes, thanks, Will. Thanks, Cree. Thanks, everybody. I appreciate you so much. We are going to run some credits now, and get ready. Get ready to raid. As always, big, big love, big thanks to our incredible mod squad. Thank you, 50. Thank you, String. Thank you to our sensational guest mods, Gulradir and Dagrathar. Thank you, guys. Really appreciate all of your work. And, of course, Rhino and Nomi, who could not be with us today, but are always here in spirit. Thanks, Laria. Thanks, Will. Thanks, Dave. Oh, hey, Dave. Been having the most phenomenal fireworks display here for the last half an hour. Damn, I'm jealous, I missed it. But yeah, cheers guys. I'll see you on Monday, 3 p.m. GMT. Hopefully I'll see you in Discord as well. If you're not in the Discord, I invite you to join us. We have a Discord where we all hang out, chat, and I post any stream and random music updates. And it's just a nice place to keep in touch. So if you want to keep in touch with this wonderful group of lovely wrens, and why would you not, then come join the Discord. It's not too spammy, I promise. So I have to say yes, music. If you enjoyed any of the original songs today, of which I played a couple, you can find most of my original music out on Spotify and Amazon, and it's on Bandcamp for downloads as well, on Apple Music. I have a YouTube channel with some music videos, some live loops, some covers, originals, all kinds of stuff. So please feel free to go and explore my musical offerings to you, my humble musical offerings. That would make me very happy if you wanted to like stream or download some music of mine. You can also find me on social media at Zoe Ren Music, the main place that I post is on Instagram, but I'm also on TikTok and Facebook and Twitter, so that's also a good way to keep in touch and see what I'm up to. And then there's my website as well though, which has like meaningless stuff and shows. I'm playing a show on the 10th of November, which just also happens to be my birthday, so that's in like 5 days, on a Thursday next week. So if you are in the vicinity of London, then come and join us. It would be amazing. It's in North London, Bowes Park, Bowes Park Folk Club, or in a place called Mum's Bistro. There's details on my website. It's free entry. They just take a collection, so you can just rock up on the door, show up. Remember that there is a tube strike on Thursday. There's tube strikes all week because tube strikes. We like to do that in London. So that means that if you are coming, make sure you check your route. We will still have overground trains running, and we'll still have buses running, but no tube. And the Elizabeth line also is running. So yeah. They really done, and they really timed that one well. It's fine. It's still pretty accessible by bus, and also the Great Northern line runs straight to Bowes Park. So that goes from a lot of places. So the train, the like overground trains will be fine. It's just the underground tube that's going to be affected, basically. And also, we are going to do a games night in Discord tomorrow. This is for all our subs. Anybody that's a sub of this channel, whether you have a sub yourself or you were gifted a sub, you are welcome to join us. It's in the little sub part of the Discord. And we are going to be playing a game. We haven't decided what yet. I was thinking maybe Fall Guys, just keep it simple to begin with, something that we've done before and we know. I meant to reply about the goose, the duck goose, because I definitely want to play that, but I feel like I need a bit more time to like read up on it. But yeah, basically taking requests for any game that we've played before that we can do again. So yeah, we can maybe have a little discussion in games night, decide what we want to do, but that's going to be tomorrow evening. By evening, I mean GMT evening, so if you're in America, that might be afternoon for you. I'll post an exact time, we'll figure it out. But tomorrow, yeah, we need 10 people for Fall Guys, but I think we can do that. So sub games night. Hope you can join us tomorrow. It'll be so nice. We haven't done a games night in ages, and it'll be so nice to just hang out with you guys, chill out, play some games,
That's one of the nice little sub perks. So if you are subbed, please come and join us for that. And that is, I think, everything I have to say. I think we can start our raid. Lots of love to you too, Rushdan. Who are we going to go raid? Who are you going to call? According to Top, we've never raided Rame. I don't think that's true, but let's raid Rame. I'm sure we've raided Rame before. Oh, actually... Hang on. Can we? I think we're gonna have to go somewhere else. I have a reason. I will explain it to you guys in due course. It's nothing personal to Rame. But can we hang on and redirect that raid as much as I would love to raid Rame? Because she's amazing. Have we got another option? I will explain to you guys in due time. just reasons. Sorry for being mysterious. Oh, that's really annoying because I actually do really want to raid Rame. Sorry for being mysterious. All will be explained in due time. Basically, okay, all I can tell you, I know I'm not gonna tell you anything yet, guys. I'm not gonna tell you anything. I'm just gonna be mysterious for now. Sorry. I have a secret and and it's nothing to do with Rame. But I can't raid Rame right now. I'm sorry. That's all I can tell you. Who else is live that we could raid? Leon's. I feel like we've raided Leon quite recently, quite a lot. Megan and Cooper TV. Let's go for it. Alright, Megan and Cooper. Oh, Alexander Early is live as well. Okay, no, not gonna get distracted. Alright. So, yes, the intrigue will be explained soon in the next couple, like, day or two. I'm harboring a secret, basically. And we are going to go and raid Megan and Cooper TV! So everybody, thank you again for joining me today. Thank you for being the most awesome community and just, yeah, sending you lots and lots of love. Have an amazing weekend. If you're celebrating with fireworks, enjoy, stay safe, kiddos. And if you're staying inside and being grumpy about the fireworks, good for you. That'll probably be me too. All right, everybody. I'll see you again on Monday at 3 p.m. GMT. GMT, yeah. Take care and let's make sure we go and spam our raid call in Megan and Cooper's channel. So I'll see you over there, everybody. Thank you so much. Lots of love. Bye.